first of all, I've got to just point out that the members of the Badgers basketball team are here. They're getting ready for the season coming up. They've invited me to